Hello, I'm Romila. Welcome back to English Grammar Series. In today's session, we'll be discussing parts of speech. So, what are parts of speech? There are 8 parts of speech. You may be familiar with these: noun, adjective, pronoun, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, interjection. Inko parts of speech bolte hain. In this session, we'll be discussing these in brief. Kyunki aane wale sessions mein we'll be doing each of these in detail. कि डिटेल में सब डिस्कस होगा, इसलिए इस सेशन में आई एम ओनली इंट्रोड्यूसिंग यू टू पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट वन, नाउन. नाउन क्या है? अ नाउन इज अ नेम, नाम है. ओके, नेम. किसका नाम? किसी का भी नाम हो सकता है. ओके, इट कुड बी द नेम ऑफ एनीथिंग, पर्सन, प्लेस, एनिमल, थिंग, फीलिंग, आइडिया. इवन द वर्ड नेम इज अ नाउन. Why? Because it is a name of a thing. किसी चीज का नाम है तो noun है. Boy, woman, queen, king, doctor, teacher, Mr. Bean, सब नाम है. Even Maggie noodles, तो Maggie, Yippee noodles, Yippee, Kit Kat, Cadbury, सारे नाम है तो nouns है. Place, India, Mumbai, Delhi, hotel, school, museum, France, Germany, Paris, Eiffel Tower, सब places के नाम है, noun है. Animal, animals, birds, fish, crow, tiger, lion, elephant, butterfly, cat, dog, सारे nouns है. Thing, box, pen, chair, candle, table, bottle, सारे nouns है. Feelings, happiness, anger, sadness, love, hate, fear, सारे feelings है, नाम है तो noun है. Idea, justice, democracy, equality, truth, freedom, loyalty, सारे nouns है. तो any name is a noun. जो भी नाम है, if it's a name, it's a noun. Okay? So name of a person, place, animal, thing, feeling or idea. Okay? Examples है कुछ. Akbar was a great king. Akbar किसी का नाम है तो noun है. King, king is also a name. किसी को बुलाया जाता है ना, king, queen, prince, princess, तो सारे noun है. The lion is the king of the jungle. So lion, king, jungle. Jungle is the name of a place. So noun hai. The rose smells sweet. Rose, noun hai. Okay? Next hai adjective. Adjective kya hai? Adjectives are basically qualities. Fancy, obedient, honest, clever, calm, smart, intelligent, funny, beautiful, quiet, handsome, happy, scary, tall, short. सारे qualities हैं. तो जो भी qualities होते हैं वो adjectives होते हैं. These are used to describe a noun. जैसे he is an honest man. Man है हमारा noun. Okay, man is a noun. लेकिन what kind of a man is he? He is an honest man. तो honest एक quality है which is used to describe our noun, man. Man को describe कर रहा है honest. तो honest is a quality, it's an adjective. Okay? Used to describe a noun. He is a brave boy. Okay? किस type का लड़का है वो? He is a brave boy. Brave है. Quality है. Adjective है. There are 20 boys in this class. 20 boys. How many boys? Boys noun है. तो उसको describe कर रहा है 20 boys. तो 20 is an adjective. Even this. 20 boys in this class. Which class? This class. Class is a noun. उसे describe कर रहा है this class. तो this भी adjective है. Jane is a smart girl. Okay, what kind of a girl is she? Smart. Quality है, adjective है. Okay? Next. Pronoun. Pronoun कब use होता है? It is used to replace a noun. Noun की जगह पे जो use होता है, उसे pronoun बोलते हैं. जैसे he, him, her, his, she, they, them. You know, आजकल you'll see a lot of people उनके profile पे, social media पे, उनके नाम के बाद bracket में लिखा होता है he, him, her, hers, okay, और she, hers. तो क्या है? Pronouns है. What are your pronouns? Okay, तो ये सारे pronouns है. He, she, them, they. These are pronouns used instead of nouns. Okay, noun की जगह पे use होता है. John is absent because he is ill. He कौन है? John, John की ही बात हो रही है, right? लेकिन instead of his name, we are using a pronoun. Noun की जगह पे pronoun use हो रहा है. The books are where you left them. Them मतलब books, books की बात हो रही है. Them pronoun है. She is an old woman. Again, she is a pronoun. नाम की जगह पे, noun की जगह पे we are using a pronoun. Okay? Next है verb. A verb is an action. or a state. A verb is used to describe, a word used to describe an action or a state. Action can talk, eat, run, okay, eating, listening, sleeping, writing, chat, text, okay, these are actions. Is, was, were, has, have, had, are, ye sare, these are states of being, okay, state. So, ye bhi verb hai, okay, sat, sleep, chatting, writing, seem, he seems sad, okay, you seem sad, to seem, verb hai, okay. So, any word which is used to describe an action or a state is a verb. The girl wrote a letter to her cousin, okay, wrote, action hai, verb hai. Mumbai is a big city, is a state, is, was, are, verbs hai. Iron and copper are useful metals. Okay, so are bhi verb hai. I hope this is clear. Next hai adverb. Verb ho gaya, ab hai adverb. So adverb is basically any word which answers the question how, when, where, how much, how often. In questions ka jo answer deta hai, wo word hai hamara adverb. Quickly, slowly, he walked slowly. How? Slowly. Carefully, listen to me carefully, listen how? Carefully, okay, easily, okay, I could do this easily, how? Easily, so how ka answer de raha hai? So, ye sirf examples hai, bas itne hi adverbs di hai, isse bhi bahut sare hai, these are just examples, okay. When, to soon, when will you be visiting the city? I'll be visiting soon, to soon, adverb hai, yet, I have not yet decided, yet, adverb hai, later, I'll talk to you later, when? Later. Tonight, okay, I'll be visiting him tonight. When? Tonight. Where? Here, there, anywhere, nowhere, nearby. Adverbs here. How much? Almost, too much, very much, completely. Sare adverbs here. How often? Often, never, always, rarely. Okay, ye bhi adverb hai. Okay, sare, how, when, where, how much, how often. In sab ka jo answer deta hai, wo word hamara adverb hai. Okay, it is used to describe an adjective, verb or another adverb. Adverb kise describe karta hai? Adjective kisi quality ko describe karta hai. Verb kisi action ko describe karta hai ya kisi aur adverb ko describe karta hai. Okay, he worked the sum quickly. How? Quickly. This flower is very beautiful. How much? Very beautiful. She pronounced the word quite correctly. How correctly? Quite correctly. Okay? So quickly, very, quite. These are our adverbs. Okay? Next step, preposition. Prepositions are used to denote relationships. Okay? To denote a relationship between two words. So in, on, at, by, of, before, after, under, since, through, above, below, between, despite, in spite of, because of. Ye sare prepositions hai. Again, these are just examples. Okay. So preposition is used to show relationships in time, place and position. Time, place ya position ki jab baat hoti hai, to prepositions use hote hai. There is a cow in the garden. Okay, in the garden. The girl is fond of music. Okay, so in, of. A fair little girl sat under the tree. Okay, under. So in, of, under, at, before, after. So any word which denotes a relationship, time, place, position ki jab baat hoti hai, to wo word preposition hota hai. Okay, that's when you use a preposition. Next hai conjunction. A conjunction is a word that is used to connect two words or two parts of a sentence. Okay, it's used as a connector. Okay, a connecting word. And, but, either or, neither nor, not only but also, else or nor, so, unless, until, since, though, although, whereas, meanwhile. Okay, ye sare conjunctions hote hain. So basically words which are used as connectors, connect karne ke liye use hota hai. Two parts ko connect karne ke liye, do words ko connect karne ke liye use hota hai conjunction. Okay, used to join words or sentences. Rama and Hari are cousins. Okay, Rama ye ek part hai, Hari are cousins, dono ko join kar raha hai, dono ko connect kar raha hai, and conjunction hai. She ran fast but missed the train. Okay, but. She ran fast, but, lekin, she missed the train. Again, but is connecting the two parts. Walk quickly, else यू विल बी लेट एल्स कनेक्ट कर रहा है दोनों को वॉक क्विकली एल्स यू विल बी लेट तो ये सारे वर्ड्स होते हैं कंजंक्शंस ओके एंड लास्ट है इंटरजेक्शन ओके इंटरजेक्शन इज एनी वर्ड विच इज यूज टू एक्सप्रेस अ स्ट्रॉन्ग sudden feeling okay an interjection is always followed by an exclamation mark okay sare words dekho inke baad exclamation mark hai wow hurrah ya hurray alas ye wo no way oh yum hello bye gosh oops okay sare interjections hai okay words which are used to describe strong or sudden feelings okay Hurrah, we have won the game. Wow, what a beautiful dress. Okay, wow, what a beautiful day. Alas, he's dead. Okay, so these are your interjections. I hope this is clear. Now, sometimes the same word, ek hi word, can be used as different parts of speech. So, zaruri nahi hai ki there's this particular word, wo hamesha adverb hi hoga. Yeah, this word will always be an adjective. Yeah, this word will always be a preposition. Not necessary. Depending on where it is used and how it is used in a sentence, the same word can act as different parts of speech. जैसे यहाँ पे example लिया है the word after. After. Okay, you have three sentences here. See the first sentence. They arrived soon after. यहाँ पे after adverb का काम कर रहा है. They arrived soon. यहाँ पे आफ्टर बोलने की जरूरत भी नहीं है दे अराइव्ड सून इज अंडरस्टूड ओके दे अराइव्ड सून सून ऑलरेडी एडवर्ब है सून इज एन एडवर्ब ओके दे अराइव्ड सून ऑलरेडी एडवर्ब है हमारे पास लेकिन उसके बाद एक एडिशनल वर्ड यूज हुआ है उस एडवर्ब को और ज्यादा डिस्क्राइब करने के लिए तो अभी हमने देखा एडवर्ब क्यों यूज होता है टू डिस्क्राइब अ वर्ब एन एडजेक्टिव और अनदर एडवर्ब तो ये वैसा वाला एग्जाम्पल है ओके After भी adverb है soon भी adverb है ये after use हुआ है इस soon को और ज्यादा describe करने के लिए तो यहाँ पे after adverb है okay? adverb का काम कर रहा है In the next sentence, after is a preposition, they arrived after us. यहाँ पे position की बात हो रही है हमारे बाद आए We arrived first, they arrived after us. हम पहले आए वो बाद में आए position की बात हो रही है तो यहाँ पे after is a preposition. And in the third sentence, They arrived after we had left. यहाँ पे after दोनों को join कर रहा है They arrived after we had left. They arrived, we had left. दोनों को connect कर रहा है दोनों को join कर रहा है तो यहाँ पे after is a conjunction. So you can see कि एक ही word है same word can be used as adverb, can be used as preposition, can be used as conjunction. Okay? So depends on how it is used in a sentence. Okay? Now You have seven sentences in front of you. हर sentence में एक word है जो italics में दिया है. It is italicized. आपको बताना है कि वो italicized word क्या है. Whether it's a noun, whether it's a verb, preposition है, adverb है, क्या है. Okay, name the part of the speech in each italicized word. Pause the video, mark your answers. Okay, so let's see. First sentence में still. यहाँ पे still is an adjective. Still waters, waters, noun है उसे describe कर रहा है still waters. Okay, still, stable, शांत. Okay, it's an adjective. It's a quality. Okay, तो still यहाँ पे adjective है. In the second sentence, second में भी still है लेकिन यहाँ पे still is an adverb. Why? Lives, lives is a verb. Verb को describe कर रहा है an adverb is used to describe an adjective, verb or adverb. तो यहाँ पे still is an adverb. ये हमारे verb को describe कर रहा है. Still lives. Okay? He is on the committee. यहाँ पे position की बात हो रही है. कहाँ पे? On the committee. Okay? Position की बात हो रही है. तो preposition है. After the storm comes the calm. यहाँ पे भी position की बात हो रही है. Storm के बाद ओके व्हेन आफ्टरवर्ड्स आफ्टर बाद में पहले फर्स्ट कम्स द स्टॉर्म एंड आफ्टर द स्टॉर्म कम्स द काम कि पहले ये आता है उसके बाद ये आता है तो यहाँ पे पोजिशन की बात हो रही है तो आफ्टर इज अ प्रीपोजिशन दे व्हाइल अवे देयर इवनिंग्स विद बुक्स एंड गेम्स व्हाइल अवे मतलब दे स्पेंड देयर टाइम इन अ रिलैक्स्ड मैनर ओके दे व्हाइल अवे देयर इवनिंग्स विद बुक्स एंड गेम्स तो व्हाइल यहाँ पे वर्ब है एक्शन है To while away, मतलब to spend your time in a relaxed way. sit down and rest a while. यहाँ पे while का मतलब है rest a while, rest a moment, rest for some time. That is a noun here. Okay, it's a name. A while, a moment. Okay, a minute, some time, rest for a while. I will watch while you sleep. दोनों को join कर रहा है. I will watch you sleep. Okay, I will watch while you sleep. दोनों को connect कर रहा है while. तो यहाँ पे conjunction है. I hope this is clear. So this is it for today's session. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you have any questions, you can ask those in the comment section below. Agar grammar series enjoy kar rahe ho, to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching. I'll see you all next time.